Usually the Pope produces smiles or a bubble of intimacy, but in his speech to Congress, he brought a couple of members to tears. Deploy that hanky, Mr. Speaker.
A common responsibility.
From the moment he met Pope Francis,
Your Holiness,
John Boehner seemed emotional. A devout Catholic, he was the one who invited the pontiff to address Congress. And by the time they got to the podium, Boehner seemed to be holding back tears. And then the Pope opened with this.
In the land of the free, at the home of the brave.
That's when it became the land of bravely trying to fight back tears. It's my Congress and I'll cry if I want to, tweeted one person. And when the Pope came out on the balcony to greet the cheering throngs, the struggle intensified. Boehner used to be an altar boy. He told the Cincinnati Inquirer a picture of the Pope hung in his boyhood home. And most every day we prayed for the Pope. Speaker Boehner wasn't the only one to shed a tear. The difference is Marco Rubio seemed to shed only a single tear. It was caught on camera when the Pope spoke of immigration. Rubio is the son of Cuban immigrants. And Virginia Senator Tim Kaine, another Catholic, looked teary as the Pope spoke of the importance of family. For his past episodes of crying,
chasing the American dream,
Boehner has been dubbed the weeper of the House, but during the Pope's speech, even liberal writer Joan Walsh tweeted, watching Speaker Boehner fight tears is incredibly moving. A conservative website once summed up Boehner's tendency to cry this way, Boehner is crying. In other news, the Pope is Catholic. Standing next to the real live Pope, no wonder the Speaker was sprinkling holy water.
Que recen por mí.
To pray for me.
Jeanne, Moos, CNN, New York.